One example where I think the Bible really helps us is in the area of sexuality. You have out there basically a very idolatrous view of sexuality as the place where you're going to find ultimate satisfaction and pleasure. On the other hand, within the church, there's a prudishness about sexuality, an unwillingness sometimes to even talk about it. Now, the Song of Songs is a biblical book which celebrates sexuality within the context of marriage and kind of encourages Christians to enjoy physical intimacy within the context of marriage. So there's one example where we get guidance that works against ideas that are out there in the world, as well as ideas that are out there in the church, and helps us develop a biblical understanding of sexuality.